Thank you. Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the looks of this place. And it goes down a long way, too.
They should. Guess it's time to start looking for them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Big. I wonder what it is. Wait! That mark!
Teasel! You better not be eating that entire pizza yourself!
If you don't hurry up, there's not going to be any pizza left. Huh? You! What are you doing here? Tron! Hurry up, get on board. It's time to activate Bruno.
This robot is my masterpiece. You're welcome to try and stop us. But you won't stand a chance this time. See you.
Wait.
Thanks for waiting, Teasel. Let's go. Everyone ready? We're moving out.
Roger.
Miss Tron looks happy.
It's powering up!
Okay, Blue Boy, I must know. What's your name?
Me? My name is Megaman. Megaman Volnut.
Megaman, is it? You know, I've been in this business a long time. But this is the first time anyone's ever given me this much trouble. Yet, it feels good somehow being beaten by you like this. Almost as though I've met my match.
Teasel!
I can face the facts. I lost, you won. I'm gonna try to forget this entire incident. Ah, it feels good to say that. My heart feels as clean as the blue sky on a cloudless day. See you around, Mega Man.
Wait!
Then, does this mean I'll never see him again?
Drawn. Once he finds the treasure, we'll wait for our chance and take it from him.
What?
You didn't think I was going to just walk away, did you?
Oh, of course not. Now that's the Teasel I know.
You bet it is. Old Teasel never gives up. I'll get that treasure sooner or later, one way or the other.
Bye-bye.